Hello friends and welcome to this channel Infotainment in the playlist of Smart Minds. So today we'll see how to wrap text in MS Excel. Well, quite often we'd feel that already prepared a heading in the top row, but when you're feeding text in the next rows, the text doesn't fit into those cells. It's quite irritating and frustrating. The solution for that is to wrap text. So in this video we'll see how to wrap text in Excel. So here we go. This is an Excel file. Well, I'm using MS Excel 2019. I'll show you. There are a few cells in Excel. So here's one cell. I have written how many stars are there in the sky. You can see closely. This text has gone over to the adjacent cells, that is E4 and E5. And it is because there is nothing here in E4. So it has gone to this cell. But take this example. You can see what are the text here in the formula bar, actual text here. An apple a day keeps a doctor away. But here you can see only an apple A, because in the adjacent cell, that is D3, there is already some text here. So due to this cell, the C3 text is not visible because already there is something in D3. So to avoid all these things, what we do usually is to wrap text. You can see in this cell, C4, already the text is wrapped. You can see closely, Ross went to school to bring his bat. If I write anything here, it will just come to the next line without overflowing into the adjacent cell. It will only increase the depth or the height of the cell instead of making the text coming over to the next adjacent cell. So this is what we are going to see now. See here. So for wrapping text, for example, I am writing something like this. So to wrap this text, we go to this option, that is home. We'll go to the alignment tab. In this alignment tab, you have an option called wrap text. So simply click this and you see text is wrapped. The cell width, the existing cell width, cell height has increased to accommodate all the text. Again, if I press this wrap text button, it will unwrap the text and it will come to the original way as it used to be. This is one option. And another thing you can do is to right click here, go to format cells, and here you will see alignment, same tab, alignment tab, and here you can again wrap text. Click this icon, click this icon, that is wrap text, then press OK. Well, I would recommend not to use this because already some shortcuts are available. So this is only a way how you can do it. So directly you can do wrap and unwrap here itself. It's very easy. One more bonus. I will tell you one keyboard shortcut for wrapping this text. Just click where you want to wrap. If I want to wrap here from S, I'll simply enter Alt Enter. Look here. And click it outside. So you have to press Alt Enter to wrap text. This is the shortest way of, or the fastest way of wrapping text. And again, if you press Alt Enter, see, the text has been unwrapped. So friends, I hope this video was very informative to you. In our subsequent videos, we'll go for this kind of tips and tricks, small tips and tricks to make our life easier while working with computers as well as mobiles. So friends, please like and subscribe to this channel, Infotainment, to get more of such videos. So till the next video, see you again. Thanks for watching this video.